You have the best equipment, irrespective of the price. Your strength to weight impresses, and your fingers like a vice. Despite these things, you fail to grasp a necessary truth. No amount of chalk will help you hold on to your youth. Now is the absolute. Treat your life with great gratitude and magnitude. Don't doubt yourself, don't lose yourself, don't ever deny yourself. Any doubt you have should always be forced away to new pathways. Never allow yourself to be led astray and gone awry. Don't live with regret. The whole experience is way too short to worry and fret. Don't get to the end of life and realize you never truly lived. You have to shift and give the gift of life to yourself. Because in this life, you regret not the things you do, but the things you don't do. The risks you never took, the dreams you never pursued. Don't leave your mind and tools unused. Your assumptions have outlived their uselessness. Make sure your life is always immersed in truthfulness. Never look back at life and be able to think, if only, and don't ever just chase the one trophy. I don't know anything, but I know this. Dreams choose you. Search until it fits you, benefits you, then don't let it slip through. We're often scared of the thief that comes to steal our things. The whole road is filled with things and stings, but doubt is really what we should be afraid of, as he will always be there if you are not careful. Doubt is after your dreams, for he is vengeful. Never remain tearful. Stay cheerful. You have to be careful. The whole path on the road to success is stressful. You should never be the one to quit. Doubt is wanted for murder, for he has killed more dreams than failure ever did. You die twice. Once when you finally leave the game, and the last time that somebody ever mentions your name. Never let anything innovate you. There are always things you wish you knew. You are in a high queue, and everybody wants it. Nothing in life worth having is easy. Don't just let it sit. You gotta jump the go and let it split. And if it was simple, everyone would do it. You just gotta be the one to do it all better, and in the end you can say you always knew. Good, better, best. Never let it rest, till your good is better, and your better is best. What ignites that spark? You gotta want it with your whole heart. You'll always be elated that you enjoyed it, for all the things that to you are worth doing in this world are worth it. There should be things you get stressed over, and things you get depressed over. Because pain is life, but you can choose one type. Either the pain on the road to success, or the pain of being haunted with regret. Struggle and depression are prerequisites for greatness. That's the law of this universe and no one escapes it. You want my advice? Don't think twice. You have one life. You are born new in each moment. Have the drive to thrive. Fly your wings. Never be a hypocrite. And remember, God gave you this gift, don't contrive it. If you don't try, you sell the whole world short. You're never weak if you ask for support. Don't hesitate at going forth. Nothing in life is promised except death. So say this has been the greatest experience as you take your final breath. We have been given the gift of life. It's up to us to give ourselves the gift of living. So always be willing to be forgiving, and you're always on track to be the one winning. Appreciate the moment. So many people don't appreciate the moment until it has passed. For if you fail this, you're bound to be surpassed. I am guilty of this myself. For you need the courage to be the one to overall outlast. But in contrast, the best things in life come when you're not expecting them. Dream big, train your mind to see the good in everything, and seek freedom. I try not to get too attached to people, but I fail. But really, this is a good feature. Always allow the people to prevail. I am fascinated by a subjective perception of reality. That we are all stuck in a singular point of view of neutrality. A singular perspective on what we all agree to be an objective reality. Reading is one of the ways in which we have to see the same things from the same perspective, and it's up to our own interpretation to be free and see all as subjective, and allow all the parts of our mind to be equally as representative. To be is to be perceived, and to be perceived is all we have to experience our entire existence. Time is far too short. Don't let anything dilate our coexistence and become a hindrance. Go free. Do something truly incredible with your life. You can make it shine. And remember to never listen to anyone's advice, even mine. You can break it. You can break the simulation.